Edge, Roman versus Undertaker, Minister version.
Bell rings and we are off in this. What power!
Good to start.
The stomp in every single part of his body. There's certainly an element of danger inherent.
Alas, poor Yorick. I knew him, Horatio. A fellow resident just was not just fancy.
It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Inverted DDT. Lights out. Reigns is getting dismantled here.
The Undertaker cannot be stopped. Bam! Oh, Reigns! Reigns got all of it.
Goes into the pin.
Two!
Oh, and he just kicked out.
Oh, my gosh! The Undertaker resists his demise.
Amazing resilience from the dead man.
And after all that, Roman Reigns still has an end to this battle.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
And setting up a... Oh, oh, knee to the face. Look out, guys. There go the lights.
Oh, man. I hate when this happens.
Placed into the corner.
Back and forth. They're going.
The arm in the corner.
Muscle being stumped.
Corks another one.
Ooh, well measured.
Undertaker gets reversed. Oh man, low clothesline. He's taking some good hits.
Oh, he catches a kick to the face. Just caught flush. Undertaker moves just in time.
Sidewalk slam.
Through the ring.
Big counter from Reigns.
That was just disrespectful.
And a catch from Roman Reigns.
That is going to leave a mark.
Up and around.
Mean Mark Calloway. That's going to leave a mean mark. Calloway. Almost on the chair as gold counts.
Is enough to put him away? No, somehow kicked out.
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
How is this clash between the Undertaker and Roman Reigns still going on?
Of hell. Great awareness by the dead man.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate him. Oh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power. Tombstone.
What devastation from the
Up close in the ropes.
Stops the count. Oof. He gets what he deserves for all that gloating. Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Damn it, I want to drag him onto the chair, not... Someone put this to Benny Hill music. TikTok, does it not have gaming? It would be really good to have mix gaming clips with music.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
All the way to the floor.
Taking it outside the ring now. Yeah. Oh, impressive counter.
Haymaker connects. The barricade.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Carried around with ease.
Can you...
Big time escape right there.
Damn it. Why he not used it on the thingy?
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence. He's... Oh, that spear! Interceptor, Corey!
Reigns put his stamp on this one.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up and...
Hammering the jackers.
Jackhammer. Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
The power of Roman Reigns. Sit out, powerbomb.
Trying to find his bear.
Yeah, bitch.
Takedown. And now punches right.
Oh, my God.
We're going.
That's going to hurt.
Reigns just imposing his will right now.
Taker needs to rise again. Undertaker saw it coming.
Undertaker counters.
Undertaker reversing the momentum on him.
Yeah.
Do I have a Superman clothesline? I think you had it. And I think I did not put it anywhere, right? That sucks. He has flying clothesline and Superman clothesline. Two different moves. Very similar, but...
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
Guys, I have a feeling someone is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening. Oh, my goodness.
And Reigns is getting driven to his absolute limit.
Reigns needs to collect himself quickly before things get worse.
There's a graveyard here. Might as well use it.
Headlock cinched in and just tossed without regard.
Ooh, harsh kick.
Fighting back with a counter. It's the drop kick.
Big elbow drop.
Punching the crowd on the outside.
Nasty stop to finish it off.
Devastating kick.
Superman punch from
Let's go!
It's in deep.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage. Tap all you want, but in this case, a surrender does not grant you a reprieve.
He made Undertaker tap out, but we are not in the ring, so it didn't count.
Reigns comes up short on that attack. Oh, no, no, this ain't right. Oh, wow, what power.
Reigns averts the attack.
Rest in peace with Elvis.
Able to elude it. We must have seen that coming.
You down to sleep, boy. Acknowledge me. Okay. Let's check it out. The Tucker booty with which Michelle McCool is hitting. And last one. The super flying man thing on this graveyard set is like super cool. We're burying the Taker.
Just mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish
it. How dare you say, sing me a song. You're
Undertaker struggling to defend himself.
Do me a wrong. You're a bringer of evil. The devil is never maker. The less that you give, you're a taker. It goes on and on and on. Heaven and hell.
And set up a
oh well.
Reigns establishing the upper hand. Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength. Great awareness by the dead man. The big dog.
Bullplex.
Able to avoid there.
These combos are super good for Undertaker.
He skirts around it. What a reversal by Reigns. Oh man, check out this power.
Want to throw him into the casket. The casket match. It's not in this game.
This will win the match. He's doing a lot of damage in the prop. And the anguish on his face continues. Save him here. Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Shane Computer doesn't use finishers and signatures ringside unless it's full count anywhere. Makes no sense because they can win by count out or even
yeah.
Instead, they keep spamming the same default throw.
And another just non-stop aggression. Reigns is facing some serious trouble. Roman's on the wrong side of this exchange.
Okay, I'll change my controls to Taker.
Stuck in a dead man's grasp.
Sorry for ruining the.
And he's got him by the neck. Look at this! Choke slam!
And ringside last ride.
This is the beginning of the end. Here we go!
RIP. Rest in pieces.
I think Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride. Oh my God! Taker just turned his lights out.
No way to go ringside there. I mean, like backstage.
Just look at the methodical attacks of the Undertaker. The Undertaker refusing to back down, refusing to take it easy on Reigns. Oh, what a knee lift. Knew it was coming from Taker.
Finally, Roman's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Yeah, Roman was able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but can he take control of this match?
Reigns turns that around. Up and around. Took the little slam. Great reversal. What a boot. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. Oh, man. Roman Reigns is busted up.
Oh, the spear. Intercepted.
Oh, computer used spear when I changed. Okay. Let's continue as Roman. They're both covered in blood.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Uh-oh.
No!
Lights out, face first. And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in. He's got that glint in his eye, that sadistic look that only comes when ladders enter the equation. Uh-oh, he's searching for something. And now he may be planning to turn this match into his very own home run derby.
Throw Taker onto the thumbtacks.
Sliding back in from the floor now. What power!
On the ladder, no!
Taker's about to end another fight. That's gotta be it!
Rope.
Taker has him up.
Oh my god, he's going to go. This is insane.
Good night. Yet another big move, guys.
Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count. Finds a counter for the dead man.
Kills line. What impact.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Cravat locked in.
Breaker.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? And with a weapon in hand, the stakes just got dramatically raised in this match.
Look at the power by Reigns.
Wow.
Niagara driver.
Big counter from Reigns. Powerless position to be in right now. Oklahoma slam.
Get up, boy. Boy.
Instead, it just tossed their opponent.
Get it?
Oh, that spear. Interceptor, boy. Wow, Reigns nailed it. Boom on the jaw.
Absolutely.
Well,
no,
Burns. No, bearing any pulse no more.
Oh, great. Now for something painful and tall. What's he open to find down there? He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here. And he was ready for Undertaker. Bad predicament right here.
Bang!
Reigns really having his way right here.
We may be seeing a dead man walking.
And he's taking this to the outside now. He returns to the ring.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Takedown. And now punches, rights. Oh, a flurry of strikes. Just insulting. The dead man facing some danger.
Reigns is picking up steam.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Oh, no. Not on the table?
Thunderous. What power?
Oh, no. Too close. Too close.
So
I want the table to be broken. No.
Maybe that will shut him up.
To the back of the neck, what a blow.
Good night.
Ding.
Tough position to be caught.
They can't hit each other. Thumbtacks and the
and he was ready
chair and all the other trash in here.
Rapid fire Samoan drop. I I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
God damn it.
He got whipped into that corner. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Oh, my goodness. He's striking at will.
God damn it.
Makes him pay with it. Reigns wants it. No coming back from Reigns after that.
I just want the table to be used. Is that so hard? Can a girl get her wish?
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Hello. How do you do?
Oh, man, setting him up on the top rope. This isn't going to be pretty. They're way up there. This is going to be catastrophic. No coming back from Reigns after that. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Soup, indeed. Delicious, delicious soup.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Something even bigger and badder planned.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. The big dog is unleashed.
Undertaker's really being tested here.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah!
Powerbomb!
Onto the thumbtacks. Eat them!
Can Undertaker withstand this onslaught?
Overwhelming attacks for Roman now.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
So, I was wondering if we can actually counter Tombstone, and I always miss the window for counter. I mean, it's not even a small window, it's just I never get the timing right. I think I'm rushing.
What devastation from the Undertaker! Cover!
And he is safe in the ropes! Reversal! What a counter! Gotta find a way to get out of this. Yeah. Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that? Elbow drop!
I am afraid of what we are about to see!
Spiked into the ring!
No, no, that was a huge spot.
Heavy impact. He
Undertaker unleashing such devastation. Rollins being picked apart.
Meanest Marcus the Callawayist.
Here he comes, sliding back in. Here comes the big dog. Roman Reigns building momentum and fighting back. That's why the big dog strong.
Uh-oh. Locked and loaded.
Here comes the big dog.
Another peek at the moves he saw in that match.
Thanks everyone for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you later. Bye bye. Nice for playing, General. That was a good match.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
Came into this match standing tall, but only one man has come out of it in anything resembling the same manner. That man is Roman Reigns. Reigns proved before that this was his. Hero qualms about reiterating that message to both The Undertaker
and Paul Heyman. Paul, I mean, Baron.
Under the ropes and back into the ring. Stiff forearm shot. Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
And the tap out isn't going to do anything. This is just torturous now.
Oh, the spear interceptor, Corey.
Goodbye. See you later. We intercepted. We destroyed. I mean, Mark Calloway and his manager, Paula Barrera. The Undertaker will take no unders, no more. I don't know what I'm saying. Goodbye.
I'm the Boogeyman.